that hasn't been fair yet, kind of being quite absorbed. We think that there will be local policy representation, I think that I'm on there, and we'll be combined with policy representation, we'll see if I'm on there as well. So we can compare the numbers to probably a little detail. We haven't the same room, but the place of law rejects that one, that's the little thing.
Councillor Murphy.
Thank you. I think the questions are, I was interested in the comments from the council, so what would the team look like and what would the action be doing, so also the going out looking for investment for the requirements and that sort of thing. But I don't know if you can give us a feel for that. But the other question is, a lot of this is based around the mention of consultation feedback.
Yes, during July and August we held a number of workshops. It was 6 held in total. We worked with lots of practitioners from different agencies, but also with investors. So for existing businesses that are already here, what people can never visit through on the floors rather than they're going to the city region and place to invest in that down to London. And we held several cities coordinated with them for the town there with respect to investors. To answer your question around the team, we have got an idea of what we'd like to have 5 or 6 posts. We think